bit strong.
I'm just saying. Yeah, brake before the turn. You go through the speed where you cannot slide and maintain the speed you have, and then pedal out.
Well, that's a very comfortable berm. It's so big.
I mean, if you didn't brake, you'd be going way too fast to make it. You have a couple brake checks right before you get in the berm. Rail the berm comfortably and then pedal out.
That was really slow.
Yeah, so he broke a lot and then he just pedaled all the way through.